Uh-oh. This gym is bigger than I thought.
Yeah, how are we supposed to decorate this whole thing for the Christmas party?
We'll probably need around 100 feet of Christmas lights.
100? I only brought 50.
So go back home and get another 50.
No way. It's dark out there.
Oh, you're such a...
Hey, what happened?
The lights went out. It must be a power failure. I can't see a thing.
Neither can I.
This is creepy. Where are you anyway?
Over here!
Where?
Well, I don't know exactly, but I'm right where I was when the lights went out.
I don't know whether to believe you.
Whether to believe me? What are you talking about?
How do I know that you're telling the truth?
Of course I'm telling the truth.
But I can't see anything. And seeing is believing.
You can't see me because the lights are out, but I'm still here.
So you say.
All right, smarty. If I weren't here, how am I still talking to you?
Maybe you're not talking to me. Maybe you're just something I made up in my mind.
Was I just in your mind 30 seconds ago when you could still see me?
I don't remember. 30 seconds is a long time.
Look, how long have we known each other?
About 4 years.
Exactly. And in all that time, have I ever lied to you?
I guess not.
So you can trust me, right?
Well, I could, until the lights went out.
What does that have to do with it? Whether the lights are on or off, I'm still the same person.
But you're invisible. I can't see a person who's invisible.
Why not?
Because people would think I'm crazy.
Why?
Because things you can't see aren't real.
Can you see cells? Can you see the wind? Can you see George Washington?
I can't see anything. The lights are out.
Okay, here's what you need to do. You need to have faith in me.
What's that?
It's being sure of what you can't see.
Well, then I can't have faith because I can't see.
Aha. So, if you can't see anything, it doesn't exist.
Right.
Can you see yourself?
Nope.
Then you're not there.
Guess not.
What? Do you actually believe that you're not there? Hello?
I can't talk.
Why not?
I'm not here.
Well, then if you're not here, then why am I trying to talk to you?
Maybe you only think you're talking to me.
I can't take this anymore. You're driving me nuts.
Maybe you only think I'm driving you nuts.
Maybe I only think I'm about to get you.
Ah.
Hey, the lights are back on.
Good. Now, let's decorate the gym.
That'll take all night. I've got a better idea.
What might that be?
We just turn off the lights, and then the gym doesn't exist anymore. No gym, no party.
But...
Trust me, nobody will mind.
But...
Don't worry. Remember, seeing is believing.
But...
This will be the best Valentine's Day ever.
I'll believe it when I see it. Da 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 da